Guys, what's up? It's Elliot, and today I'm going to do a face mask, even though I'm supposed to be at the competition, but no, because my dad is miles away, and he's supposed to take me, but it's not even here, and it starts in 10 minutes, 5 minutes actually. So, instead of the competition, I'm just going to do my face mask, so I'm not going to get it. So, this is a face mask, it's a chocolate one. Hope you can see it well, and I have no idea how to open it. Actually, I do. So, looks like dairy inside. I've actually got this like ages ago, I don't know. Ooh, that smells nice. It's literally chocolate. It literally looks like diarrhea. But it's no, it smells like awful now. So I'm gonna start doing face masks. So I hope you enjoyed this video. So I started to put it on me, and literally I don't even know if this actually is a peel off one, because it don't say it at all. Oh, it smells awful now. It feels like it is inside my eye. Hopefully it's not. So I'm gonna, should I do it on my eyebrows? Don't know. Yeah. Which looks like diarrhea on first. I'll put more on. So guys, I've done half of my face, but I just need to do the rest of my other half. But I literally like this is. And then, hey, so I'm going to actually show you how I actually put it on. Let's chuck up with them. Oh, is it diarrhea? wow, I've got a whole blob. And you just put on your face. And I actually start with my cheek. And sometimes it just goes to my forehead. That's what, the crap, there's a lot of hair in the face mask. Jesus Christ, I should have wore a headband. In future, if you're watching this video, wear a headband. Unfortunately, it's too late for me. So that's how I do the mouth. And I actually do my eyebrows for some reason. Don't know why. It is millions of hair. I need to show. How does this end? I'm gonna get a shower because it is all in my hair. So I just took a big blob for nothing. There's actually loads left. I should have got my sister and put it on her. Literally, my hand finger is so dirty. I can't even get my finger through the packet. Jesus Christ. So guys, I have washed my hands, as you can see. So this I'm actually going to save as well. It doesn't even say. You have to wash it off. It's not a peel off one. I should wear them. I remember having a black peel off one. I did a video about that, and said that I was going to show you a video of me peeling it all off, but I didn't because I had no memory. And if I deleted the video while it was uploading, it wouldn't upload. So yeah. And while it was uploading, I thought I'd just pick it all off. So now I have to wait 15 minutes. So yeah, till it all dries. Oh my god, just took a tip from that. This little bit here is literally irritating me so bad. Didn't put any there. Right. Hey. Imagine just going to screw up this. Hey, I got a face mask on. Don't worry. It's a new person now. Like, literally, I'm a new person. I'm not anymore. So, that made no sense, I blend. So, yeah. Yeah. So, I don't know what to say anymore. Oh, tomorrow I'm gonna pack for my thingy camping. I can't wait. 1 second. So I'm gonna be taking these wellies, but I need to know if they actually fit me. So just try them on. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh Jesus, how's that? It's alright. They are heavy. They are tight as well. So this is me trying to do one swing. So cross your legs, have your bat in here. You can either go like this and throw, but usually I just cross my legs and wrist throw. And I'm going to turn my bat into camping because it's going to be a talent show and I'm going to be doing a dance with my group. But I have got something in mind what Rilla wants to do. So yeah, and I'm gonna be getting glasses soon. Not like these, don't worry. That'll be good because my eyes won't even fit. Gonna be good. No. There is diarrhea all over my face. Why do you look like diarrhea? It's gone ahead now. Looks like poo. Smells like chocolate. It kind of smells like chocolate. No, it just smells like it. Oh, no. Smells like chocolate, but it doesn't look like chocolate. I wish I had cucumber instead. Oh my god, it's so itchy. So, yeah. So, it's all dry, but it's not. What the hell is going on with my forehead? So it's all drying, especially up here, but not a lot. See some coming off. So yeah, scratch a bit. So bad. My eyebrows look like two chocolate muffins. So guys, half of it is off, but do you know, like the darkest bits? Especially that bit, because I picked some off. I wiped it, and it was very wet. So the darkest bits are very wet, but the lightest bits are, like, dry. Like, here, see, nothing there. Up here. Like, nothing there. Here, nothing there. Okay. I want everything to be dry because I need to wash it off because it's too much. Yeah, so I've just been doing a swim, but I actually really said that I can't go to a competition. Really annoyed as well. Kept on promising me and never did. So guys, half it is off, I might as well just go wash it now because can't be bothered waiting, it's been like ages. Why is my butt just such an idiot? Right, let's go.